You're looking at quite an unusual scene. We're in the middle of Smartbar in Chicago for the first boiler room in Chicago in a year and a half. And Ron Trent is staring at an empty room, which isn't something that happens very often. But we want him to start, do a special opening set, give him more time to stretch his legs for his first return to the boiler room in 3 years. So, to kick off tonight's teacher special, starting 8 hours of wonderful house music, I am delighted to introduce Mr. Ron Trent back in the boiler room. Let's go!
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you. I've been told I've got mother's heart, and I'm blessed with my father's face. See, there's no control. Yeah.
idolizing ghetto stars with ghetto wealth. Get with a sick type clip or just go for self. Earning your stripes, playing with chunkies and heights. Learning the gift of gab from hustler types. School is the corner, experience is the professor. Where the sacrifice is the greater for the lesser. But necessity being the mother of invention. He might rob you or steal from you with good intentions. But that same road is paved all the way to hell. Where either you don't get it, or you just can't tell. But unless you lived it, you wouldn't understand. It's a man child in the promised land.
Would everybody please give a massive round of applause to Mr. Ron Trent, who's been in the boiler room for the last 2 hours. You never, ever get to see the man do an opening set, and that was so well-paced. Give it up. It's so good.